This must be Mother's crown. So I should be around here somewhere. Are you Salai? Jan said your niece may have come through here. Nicoa.
Oh. I've got nothing to say about that.
New, armor.
Please, I only want to help. I'm a seeker headed north. Jan wanted me to help find her. Anything you tell me stays between us.
I gave her supplies for the journey. She was headed for Daytower looking for Zaid. Nothing I could say would stop her.
Is there anything you can tell me about Daytower?
It's a Karja fort, right at the border. Bastards used to gather Nora captives there, so they could ship them to Meridian for slaughter. I told Nicoa not to go. What's a lone Nora gonna do there? But she wouldn't listen. All she can think about is finding Zaid.
What do you know of Zaid?
He's a rabid animal, a murderer. The worst of the Red Raiders. Killed my brother while poor Nicoa watched from the shadows. Even as I begged her not to go, part of me wanted her to. I need him dead as much as she does. You can't imagine what it's like. He mutilated my brother. And yet he walks free among the Karja.
I understand. Better than you think. I'll look for Nicoa when I reach Daytower.
She can't come back. The matriarchs won't allow it. But I'd be so grateful if you could find her and help her if she needs it. And please, keep this between us.
I will. I promise.
Okay, so... could do that, but let's see if there's any more quests around this area.
stay bright. Always stay alert. That's what I say.
Check out these wares.
Where am I supposed to go?
No, I'm awake and alert. Damn it. The priests tell us that the Mad Sun King's sins must be cleansed. It happens soon.
Lakir came back on his own, a little worse for wear. He seemed a bit embarrassed when I mentioned you. Dare I ask?
He has a lovely singing voice.
That's a capital lie if I've ever heard one. I'll have a talk with him about it.
You said something happened with Nakoa.
The Nora girl? Yes, something happened. Attempted murder. Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find him near the main tower, up the steps.
Wait. Zaid is here.
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him, but he swears it's a case of mistaken identity. Now, if there's a shadow to him, I've never been able to prove it, and the forbearance he showed towards this Nakoa woman was impressive. Oh, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went. And try not to assault him, please.
I need to go.
Let me know if there's any news about those missing men.
You're Zaid.
And you're Anora. I can tell from your tone you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Zaid.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
Thank you.
Need them soon enough. With those legs, that machine is as fast as it is loud. I'd better be careful. That one. Never know when I might need these. This must be Lonesome Rock. If it's a trap, I might need to go in quiet. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored.
There are chains
on
the cart.
With being bored.
I'm bored with you talking about being bored.
I'm bored with you complaining about me being bored.
I wasn't complaining about you being bored. I was complaining about your complaining.
Hold, Outlander. What are you doing here?
Hunting. I've been tracking a sawtooth for the better part of a day.
Well, you must have lost the scent, because we haven't seen any around here. Now be on your way. And quickly.
Well, they don't want to talk. So let's see if they're hiding something.
She's snooping around. Wrap her up and tie her down, boys.
Duck, or get taken down!
Don't kill me.
Shut at me!
All right. Let's see what Zayd's hiding out here. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. Dust feels like it's under my skin. tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside. Sounds like Nakoa's here. Then I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Told me to hide in my shack when the buyers come. It's because you stink and embarrasses them, you bunk. Maybe swim in a...
Who's there? Here, the girl! The shadow will reach you wherever you... Go around! You'll regret hiding from me, girl.
Can't carry more. chained up to be sold as slaves. And the Koa? Yon sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Yon sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
It's real sad. Unless she's bad.
Please, help us get out.
Talk to Nakoa. She'll know what to do.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
I don't think that Lars napping.
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was gonna sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
What are you gonna do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Yon?
The matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Yon, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should. As soon as the others are ready, we'll head for Meridian. Thanks again for all your help.
This might even the odds.
these pieces and try this new gun out.
Stocking up.
I got this crazy gun. I'll try to use it. It's like a firework gun. It's in my outfit. Oh, I don't know. I'm not anywhere near them. Oh, my stomach hurts so bad. I'm gonna try to get my mind off of it, but it's not helping.
In my throat. Burns.
You done? Why got my ball frozen? Yo, what is that? A big old guy. What is that? Oh, Joe. Well, those big guys I killed before. The last time I killed them, I had a sawtooth with me. Helping me out a bit. There's any more things around now. Let's take a try.
To fight.
I think I could kill it. I'm gonna try. Let's see. Put some traps down.
Nearly ready. My turn.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna fight this big ass underjaw. So scary. Where is he? Oh my god. This gun is crazy.
Try me now. I'll find a use for you. Scavengers. These are something special.
Some birds with a big cannon bazooka thing.
There are snapmaw carcasses everywhere. No wonder the Glintox were drawn here. Whoever did this must have left tracks from the blinds. Amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow.
Let me start a new video.